-10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
The atomic bomb. We all know the atomic bomb is very dangerous. The amount of energy generated by a nuclear explosion is enormous. If you were not ready, did not know what to do, it could hurt you in different ways. Since it may be used against us, we must get ready for it. First, you have to know what happens when an atomic bomb explodes. It looks something like this. There is a bright flash, brighter than the sun, brighter than anything you've ever seen. The atomic bomb flash could burn you. It could knock you down hard. It is such a big explosion, it can smash in buildings and break windows all over town. But if you duck and cover, you will be much safer. Duck and cover underneath a table or desk or anything else close by. Remember to keep your face and the back of your neck covered tightly. And this is very, very important. Sometimes the bomb might explode without any warning. The first thing we would know about it would be the flash. And that means duck and cover fast, wherever you are. Duck and cover. We must be ready every day, all the time. First, you duck, and then you cover. There's no time to look around or wait. It's a bomb. Duck and cover.
In about 1 minute, the immediate danger is past. Then, head for safer cover. Get indoors if you can.
Whatever kind of shelter you find, settle down and make the best of it.
A Red Cross first aid book, a few cans of food, a good supply of water, blankets, a flashlight, a well-equipped first aid kit with plenty of bandages, tape, and scissors. That battery radio is essential. Keep tuned in.
I've just been handed a bulletin. There's been an underwater burst at the waterfront. Water thrown up by the bomb is falling as mist and rain, and it is radioactive.
24 hours, 48 hours, without shelter, millions would face death.
In this early and troubled stage of the atomic age, our very lives may depend on always being alert.
No matter where we live, the city or the country, we must be ready all the time for the atomic bomb.